side. And this is my second. It's okay with you, right?
What?
It's okay with you. I took the picture.
Yeah, make me beautiful. Wait, I need you.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
Raquel.
Ah, Raquel. My Ima, yeah. My boss is Raquel also.
Oh. Okay, the side effects can be like a flu. And fever, headache, if you feel bad, you can take medicine. Like Acamol.
But if I got allergy, I can take allergy medicine, right?
If you get allergic,
if there will be.
A palm codemic, you
no,
got
no,
allergic,
no.
So you don't.
No, I don't.
Probably you don't get allergic. Mm-hmm. And now wait outside 15 minutes.
Then you give me the application.
Oh, yeah.
Or to take it. Thank you very much, Raquel.
You're welcome.
See you again the third. So thank you so much. Tapos na ako. So, after 10 days, I can take my green card.
Exactly.
Tuda raba. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hello, everyone. Sa wakas, natapos ko din ang second dose ko sa Moderna. At, during my second dose, medyo nilagnat ako talaga. Tapos, siguro isang araw lang ang lagnat ko, pero ang sama ng pakaramdam ko. Pero, nag-take lang ako ng Acamol. Tapos, nagpahinga. Then, drink a lot of water. At, after 3 days, okay naman ako. Wala naman masyadong akong nararamdaman na mga side effects. Yun lang, medyo ngayon nga nilagnat ng isang araw at sumakit ng konti. Pero aside from that, okay naman ako. Thank you so much sa Moderna. Naging Moderna ako. At wait ko na lang ulit yung may third dose pa kasi. Ngayon, ang bago kasi ngayon, after 3 months daw may third dose na ulit. Yun na yung pinaka-booster. Sa ngayon nga may pang-apat na eh. Kaya wait na lang. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. See you again on my next vlog. Bye-bye.